Debra, and from Totally Terrific Tuesday. And today we are going to be doing the gymnastics challenge. And I have three special guests:
Avery,
Charlie,
and Clark.
And so we're going to have three rounds, and the loser gets a bucket of water dumped on them, and the winner gets to choose to the next two gymnastics thing.
First round, we're going to do the handstand challenge. He didn't want to play anymore because he didn't want to dunk his head in the water.
The challenge I choose is a backbend challenge. Whoever can hold the backbend the longest is the winner.
Loser, so I have to duck my head in the water. It's freezing awful because it's October.
I knew the cartwheel challenge, whoever has the best cartwheel.
Hi, I'm Ellie, and I'm the judge of the cartwheel challenge, and I think that Charlie came in first, Avery came in second, and Ruby in third.
We all got 1 point. Now we're gonna do a tiebreaker challenge, which is doing any split in the same.
Ready, set, go! Who's gonna win? Avery, Ruby, or Charlie? Ruby, what do you have to say about this?
I think it's pretty crazy.
Charlie, what do you think? Who's gonna win?
One more thing to say. I think this is pretty crazy. I'm awesome.
I'm crazy.
This hurts.
Charlie?
What?
What do you have to say?
I think I'm going to win.
I think this hurts.
I'm out.
Avery's out.
What?
Two more to go. Ruby or Charlie? They're still going. Who's going to win?
I don't know.
Anybody tired?
No.
I'm just going to do it for fun.
Okay, guys, just remember to never do a split because I had to get out because my legs were starting to hurt and I was starting to cry. And once I got out, I was like screaming and you can almost from the tears.
Yes. And Charlie won the gymnastics challenge.
So she wins nothing because we don't really have a prize.
Well, she actually did win something. She won all of these jolly characters.
We already ate a bunch.
So, yeah, there's like 5 left.
Okay, so
thanks for watching.
Follow me on Musical.ly.
It's Ruby Faith, same as this.
Yep. And they are me too, but I quit. Next time I'll do it. And subscribe,
and like,
and share. Bye, YouTube.